हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व ए प्लस वन ओवर बी, दिस इज इक्वल्स टू बी प्लस वन ओवर सी, दिस इज इक्वल्स टू सी प्लस वन ओवर ए, एंड हेयर वी विल फाइंड आउट द वैल्यू ऑफ ए टाइम्स बी टाइम्स सी. हेयर ऑल द थ्री इक्वेशंस आर इक्वल. नाउ फर्स्ट इफ वी इक्वेट ए प्लस वन ओवर बी, ए प्लस वन ओवर बी, दिस इज इक्वल्स टू बी प्लस वन ओवर सी. एंड सेकेंड आई विल इक्वेट a plus 1 over b, this is equals to c plus 1 over a, and then b plus 1 over c, this is equals to c plus 1 over a. Then here a and this b, if we take in left hand side, then negative b, this is equals to 1 over c, minus 1 over b, if we take in right hand side, then here 1 over b. Then in left hand side a minus b, this is equals to here common denominator is b times c, then here b minus c, then b times c, this is equals to b minus c over a minus b, and here a, this c, if we take in right hand left hand side, then negative c, this is equals to 1 over a, 1 over b, if we take in right hand side, then negative 1 over b. In left hand side 1, a minus c, this is equals to here common denominator is a times b, then here b minus a, so a times b, this is equals to b minus a over a minus c. Here b, if we take this expression in left hand side, then here c, and this is equals to 1 over a minus 1 over c, then b minus c is equals to here common denominator is a times c, then c minus a, then value of a times b, this is equals to c minus a over b minus c. Let us consider this is equation number first, and this is equation number second, and this is equation number third. Now if we multiplied all the three equations, then in left hand side b times c, a times b, and then last is a times c, this is equals to here b minus c, b minus c over a minus b, a minus b is multiplied by b minus a, b minus a over a minus c, a minus c is multiplied by c minus a over b minus c. Then here this b minus c and this b minus c is cancel out. In left hand side b is multiplied by b, then b square, a is multiplied by a, then a square, and c is multiplied by c, then we get c square, and this is equals to here b minus a. If we take negative sign is common, then a minus b, and here if we take negative sign is common, then negative times a minus c, and in denominator a minus b is multiplied by a minus c. So this a minus b and this a minus b is cancelled out, and a minus c and a minus c is cancelled out, and negative time negative, that is positive 1. Here we know that a square, b square, c square is same as a, b, c whole square, this is equals to 1. Now value of a, b, c, this is equals to plus minus 1. This is our final answer. Students, if you like my videos, then please subscribe my channel, and thank you.